The kittens are finally here! They're finally here!
Welcome back to another episode, Warriors, or I should say, Cattail Warriors. So anywho, I want to make another video of me playing Cattails, of me only, which we're recording about, of the kittens. I finally had the kittens, yay! Look at this, the kittens are here, they're finally here! Looks like the four of them. Four! Yay! I've actually won four. Yay! Aren't they beautiful? We're going to have our pulse home for a while, aren't we? Well, let's get them all cleaned up and we can probably get this out with a great name. I want to name this one Pastel Splash, dedicated to my original character. I was looking for hearts. Lumer heart is what I was looking for. No, it can't be Rainbow Dash because that's a warrior pet name. This one dedicated to Pinkie Pie. Pinkie what? Not Pinkie Rolls. That'll be copywriting. What about Pinkie what? pinky claw. I've been wanting to see a pinky claw. Welcome to the world, Castle Splash, Glimmerheart, Dashfang, and Pinky Claw. Let's let them get some sleep until morning. They've got a big life ahead of them. We should be very proud. Love you, Starry Tot. Yay! Isn't this precious? We've got a very long road ahead of us. Once you have a set of litters, you can't have another pack of litter because no. Oh, thanks. Very well. And I mean, I literally tried my best to actually get my foot around to get everyone's reputation up. In fact, I got about 34 reputation on the mountains and only 11 on the other clan. Which that's good. So we're gonna need, it looks like we're gonna be needing more food soon. I'm not talking that much. I'm really not that popular. Nope. What we're doing is we're heading straight to the other camp. Anywho. Let's see. I finally found a way to get into the camps now, so. It's all right here. Oh, my microphone stopped working for some reason. I don't know why. Oh, dear God. That's much better. I am generous. Oops, I forgot. my bad. Here, take these for... Oh, goodness. I really... Let's see what Luna's up to. We all have to share something, guys. The sharing is caring. Ooh, an azure butterfly. Come to me, come on. Don't want to hit Luna. They'll make lovely decorations for my kids. Ha! Give Leo, because we want to increase our reputation. Oh crap, that's another. Yeah, I'll go for the gesture. I actually like how they actually put a little light bulb over him. Hmm. to get more prey soon because we're running out. Oh crap, run. I've been spotted! More marigold meat. I don't mind if I do. One of the pink butterfly. Pretty funny. Seems as if these cats are overprotective over this area. Which I can definitely tell. So I'm not trying to attack any clan, become a reputation with them. Gotcha. Same thought. Thought the thing was safe. Darn. Missed them. Time to return home. Oh, we found a green one! Yay. Another green one, huh? Must be my lucky day. time to return home now. Poor Missy. Poor Missy. Aww. She's covered in all my stuff. Putting all my herbs right here just in case because in case the kids get hurt. Each of a little firefly right here next to them. Just to give them a little bit of some light. Hitting the hay, wee! Sleepy. Go to sleep. That seems to be it for now, guys. If you already enjoyed this video, click that like button and hit the subscribe button to join the clan. Who knows, I might teach you my next video. Anywho, stay sharp, Warriors. This has been an episode of Having Kits.